Assalamu alaikum. I hope you are well. Today I shall be talking to you about Ramadan. Ramadan is the 9th month of the Islamic calendar and Muslims believe it's a blessed month. One of the reasons is because the Quran was revealed to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ramadan lasts for about 29 to 30 days depending on the moon, and after Ramadan we have a special celebration called Eid. Now during Ramadan, healthy adults are expected to fast. Now we fast from dawn to dusk, what we would call Fajr, and open up our Salah Maghrib. During this month we go to the mosque, we do charity, so we might give money, we share our food, we share it with neighbours, but this year it's a little bit different because of the current situation. So for a typical day for us, I woke up really early in the morning, I had a healthy breakfast, I had some porridge, I had some juice and I had some green tea. I did my Fajr Salah and then I went to sleep. After I woke up, I did some work, I did some prayers, and I have just finished preparing some food for my family. Now, when we open our fast around sunset today, so this would be about 8:36 today, we will open our fast with dates. Now, this is dates. Now, our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he recommended to open the fast with dates, because it has natural sugars and fibres. And we also have a glass of water with it, because we've been thirsty all day. We didn't have anything, so it's good to hydrate yourself first. And then we'll go and do our Maghrib Salah. And then we come back and then we eat. So this is what my family will be having today. We'll be having some pakoras. And we'll be having some patra, which is some arbi leaves. It's gluten-free and it's healthy. We shall also be having some curry and rice, and we shall also be having some watermelons. And we often have a milkshake. This is what my family likes, so we have some milkshake made at home. And as dessert, my children like trifle, so we shall be having some trifle. After Ramadan finishes, so after the 29 or 30 days, it shall be Eid. So this year we'll be wearing nice clothes and we'll be doing special prayers. So take care. I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay safe and I'll see you soon. Bye.